It's been too long. I'm so happy to see you guys. I missed you.
How are you guys? It's been so long.
I know. Si David, napaka-busy. Ang tagal ng meeting mo. I am so drained. I need something to drink.
Super sakto. Just because I came from the bar and I was R&Ding a couple of things. And I do have this new cold brew beverage that I want you to try. This one's a
tumbler?
No, it's actually an Oster Cordless Mini Blender. I just got it over the weekend from the Oster Philippines website. It's quite handy. Like, I bring it with me everywhere I go.
That's nice. Very convenient. It really, really looks
that
handy.
Looks nice, yeah.
And on top of that, like, you know, it comes with this pretty cool MagSafe charging thing. Like, and I just like plug it into a USB cord and it's good to go.
That's convenient.
Very, very convenient.
So we're having something cold.
Yes, definitely cold. We have ice, and I see you have a jigger over there.
Oh, yeah. We had this last night, right, Trish?
Yeah.
And of course, I have ice. Can you please?
Thank you.
The ice and the red.
Yeah.
Here
thanks
you
go. All right. So for this drink, you'll only need 3 ingredients.
3?
Yeah, just 3.
Just
super,
3?
Super simple.
You should take note, Trish. Yeah.
And the first ingredient is your favorite cold brew.
That's 2 of the cold brew.
Yeah, and then buba juice. So for this one, we're doing equal parts, so we're gonna put 2 as well. And for the last bit, we'll just need the sugar syrup.
Let's see how this cordless mini blender works.
It's pretty cool too.
Oh, wow.
Because yun nga, it looks like a tumbler. It's super convenient to lug around. And at the same time, it's able to, you know, crush more ice cubes.
That
so I really like
great.
It. And on top of that, you put coffee here. So it's gonna foam up a little bit. And it's gonna give you that like added texture.
I'm really impressed by this.
That looks really good.
Does that charge fast?
Yeah, it does charge fast. It's, you know, 2 hours and you're good to go. I'm able to use it about 10 times. Thank you, Trish.
10 times, wow.
10 times within the day.
Within the day.
Just for 2 hours of charging?
Yep. One of the things I like about this blender is that it easily crushes ice. And if you'll notice, there's a frothy bit to it. And that's because of the aeration from the blender itself. So there's that textural element, right, that you would find in a hot latte.
And it looks so
refreshing.
It looks so neat. Good.
Yeah. Is it too spicy?
No. I can taste the ginger.
Yeah,
and it,
yeah. It's very refreshing.
It's perfect.
Awesome.
Parang na-blend siya ng maganda, no?
Yeah. And there's a frost on top of it.
Yeah. It's still there. So are you drinking whenever you're out with your mini, your cordless mini blender?
Yeah, quite often. But yun nga, di ba? It's quite convenient because of this.
Can we borrow? Can we check?
Yeah, of course.
Then you should get this, girl.
Look
this
green.
Who wants to have dinner here?
I do.
The important thing is, if it will taste good, because we will be using this to cook my chicken. That's the most important thing. So that it has to be cooked very well. This is so easy. So okay, I have the chicken right here. You have the bao sandwich, the salad, Kenneth.
Almost
done. Oh, David, we need another round of drinks.
For sure. Like, I found some in the ref.
I know. Thank you so much for looking into the ref right away. But I have everything for you here. Kala mo ikaw lang may blender. I have my own. This is my personal blender. I call it my blend. Pero it's not like yours. This one, I have to plug in.
Yeah.
But you know what? This is really very useful to me. Kapag pinuno ko na yan of everything I need for my morning smoothie, then I'm good to go. Busog na ako. So it's really very helpful for me and my husband. That's why I have one for him, one for myself, his and hers kami. Obviously, the pink one is for myself. So bahala ka. Just don't forget, mine is to be plugged in, unlike yours. Alam mo, mas malaki. Yung akin or yung yours?
Yours is bigger, for sure. Mine's just a 12-ounce one. Yours is a 20-ounce. But this is just the perfect size for you because now I only need to drink one. Like on the go anyway.
you know, I didn't even realize that mine is 20 ounces. Because, kaya pala, when I fill it up, and when I finish my smoothie, I feel really filled. Yeah. Busog na busog ako, nakakabusog pala. So, more than one serving yung kayang gawin. Servings. At kaya. Least two servings yung my blend.
Yeah, kaya.
20 ounces pala yun, ah. That's really helpful. So, you got us for the drinks, right? All right. Para madaling mag-ligpit. Ayan. Wow!
It looks so good.
It looks so good. I'm so happy. You know what?
Galing ha? 50 minutes?
50 minutes, right? That's the thing. Kapag meron ka talagang right stuff in the kitchen, it makes everything so easy. Ang daling gawin lahat sa kusina. Taas in. Imagine, we did all of these in what? Like 20, 30 minutes? Are you guys ready to eat? I'm starving. All right. Cheers!
Thank you for dinner.
Ano ba? Everyone helped out with the dinner. So thank you guys. And David, thank you.
Thank you.
We missed the cocktails for sure.
Tara, one for the room.
Let's go, let's do it.
Find some more ingredients in your refrigerator.
You did? Ikaw ang nangingialam ka ng refa. Well, kasi sakto, you know what? The reason why the Osterizer is out, every day, we make shakes. The kids, kasi diba, during the summer, laging init ng init. So we have that ready. Yeah. So you can use that if ever you need that.
Oh, it's perfect. We have one at home as well.
For sure. Yeah. See, I'm sure your mom also.
No, definitely. My mom, like, yun nga, it's yellow na eh.
It's yellow na. Kahit sa bahay yung old school talaga, yung may orange button pa. Pero hanggang ngayon, matibay, it's so sturdy, may bigat. It's still working. That's why I made sure.
After all these years,
kid, I made sure when I have my own, now that I have my own family, we have one. Because it really worked well for us when we were young. And I'm sure it will work well for my own family.
One of the things that I really like about it is that all the parts are metal, like from the shaft to the blades over here, and it's just really very, very durable. So the drink that we're gonna make is called the Ramos Gin Fizz.
Uh huh.
And it's actually a classic cocktail, so it's not my recipe or anything. And we're gonna make two portions so that you guys have one. I'm not gonna have any because I've had enough alcohol to lang,
yeah. This is so fancy. Because we normally get like mango shake out of this Osterizer.
Yeah. So hopefully it works.
Did work.
Let's see. I'm kind of nervous.
Whoa!
Ayun, so Ramos Gin Fizz. Made easy by using.
So should I give this to Trish now? Trish, are you ready?
Yes,
please. All right. Wow. Sabi ko nga sa'yo, we just really make mango shakes and banana shakes out of the Osterizer, but now we have this.
Ramos Gin Fizz.
Thank you.
I'm detoxing, so
buko juice for me.
Yeah, I'm driving also.
Cheers, guys.
Thank you again for hosting.
Ah. Osters. summer sale for Blender is now ongoing until May 31, 2022, and you can get up to 25% off.
That's a lot of free products like locally juices and a 200 peso Boozy voucher for alcoholic beverages.
So shop now!